everyone, what's going on? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Shadow of Mordor. The Gravewalker. So, we gotta go, start one of these missions, eh? Oh, don't you dare see me, asshole. Asshole-yo. Don't draw your sword, either. Alright. Oh. Wait, so what does this mean? This is like, command. I just kind of want to see what that means. What's your command? What does that mean? I just want to see what that does. I'm gonna immediately. Yeah, he's arrived. Good. Yes, Maku. Huh? Hello, my friends.
Most of you are worthless. Call yourself Uruk. Prove it in battle. All
right. So there's nothing really. Can we not? Oh no! Damn it! I don't know what to do. How do we get out of this?
If I get half a whiff of the rain, I'll have him on his knees with his heart cut out of Eltar.
How do we get out of this thing? Uh oh. All challenges complete. Uh-oh. Dominate. I don't want to dominate him. Alright. Oh no, did I just do a horrible thing? Did I not kill him? Oh, no, I'm very scared.
Weakness is for main fight.
I won't kill him, right? I just want to command him. I'm scared. Whoa! Wait, what? Oh, right, we could just go after this guy now. That's right. Can we do that? What level are you? 16. 16, love is sweet. If we do that. Alright, let's try that out. That'll really just bring more people to that party, will it not?
So I beat him.
Okay, well, I did say last episode I was gonna go and do that, right? There we go. And just to confirm, we have control over all those guys. Dude, this is gonna be a landslide. Alright, let's teleport then. Alright, well, I was gonna do that, but we gotta take care of this war chief first. I forgot I said I was gonna do that first, because we kinda have to do I think maybe this will be quicker to get there. Let's go do this real quick. I thought I already got him last episode, but I guess not. I forgot. Weird chain noises.
I've managed to stay alive longer than anyone
else. That is. Do that. Let's see him.
Falgul.
That's so cool. There's two of them here that I have control of, apparently. Is that counting Maku, I wonder? I'm gonna just stand there. Wait, is that an explosive barrel?
The hammer must
electric. Oh, it disappeared when I went to Vimo. That's weird. No, I guess not, actually. You're a Dark Lord plan. Oh, I sure told that to Gary. Is it right here? No. We're going to the mission start point. Okay, good, it is here. Let's start. Alright, 40 power points. Ooh boy, that I need that really badly. Oh my god, this would be crazy.
It's not too late for you to turn away, you know.
Yeah, you really should turn away, dude. You will be destroyed.
Send your man-loving excuse of an army at us. Kill the scum.
Oh my god. I don't think I need to ensure anything, really. Hello.
Deathstalker.
Hey, Deathstalker. That's a new one.
I bury you like the filth you are.
Yeah, you can do that. I'll still come back though. No, I probably should pick these guys off again. That's alright though. Most of them are kind of useless anyways. Aw. Alright. Yeah, there's no way for me to really lose this, is there? Alright, I think we're good now. I don't want to waste my arrow. Oh, I can F him. Can I F him? F him! Never! He's crazy? Did I just hear that? Now we do it again. Does that actually do anything? I guess it looks like it's hurting him a little bit. There we go. Perfect. Oh, dang it. Alright, one more time, and then let's try combat round here. Combat round.
No, I am a leader. They need me. The Dark Lord needs me alive.
Yeah, you'll stay alive. Dominate. Command. I guess we could maybe get intel from them too. And I'm pretty sure that they stay alive when I get intel from them. I'm scared it's gonna like kill him for some reason. There we go. Cool. So now we just need to get these guys. Can I get? No, I can't get intel from them. That's fine. Wow, look at this. Six.
Gave me the slip.
Six captains. Look at that. It's beautiful. Oh my god. Oh, 641. That's my thumbnail right now. Oh my god, that's insane, man. Holy crap, it's precious.
It's precious.
All right. Wow, look at everybody, man. Just everybody's my friend. That is so cool. Wow. Wow. Incredible! Alright. Let's go do essentially the last quest of the game. At least in this storyline. Then we just gotta deal with, I guess, the Black Hand, right? Because the Black Hand reinforcement. What the fuck was that? What was that? I thought it was like a rat or something. I don't know. Or it was. It was a scary noise. Alright. Ooh, let's accidentally do that again. Just kidding, let's not.
Did I?
The rescue. Oh, look at that, he's saving her. Oh, god. In her desperation to help her mother, Litharal has been infiltrating Orok Stronghold. She has not returned. Damn it. She has not returned since her leaving her last mission. Leaving on her last mission. Okay, good. Whew. Is that a Black Hand? That's
such
a Black Hand.
A shame.
If you, oh, I feel like it's a face. Nothing, oh, it's a skin face.
When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Grave Walker can find her.
That's fine.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack.
It's racing time.
I will kill you quick.
No way! She's badass as hell! And here I save the day.
Just how I like.
Right, any result raising
the scream was Lothario's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step.
She's there.
Oh, what I'd give for another fight.
It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her.
No.
She has no one left by her side.
Stealth brands. Stealth brands.
Who's out there after us?
No, nothing. Boss is faffing about, hatching plans instead of letting us hunt.
Dude, come on, come on, really, really. There.
What was that?
Hello.
There he is.
Uh-oh.
Time to rip you up.
Uh-oh.
Did you hear that?
Don't set the alarm. Oh, no you're not. There we go, perfect.
Get back here. I've almost got him!
Oh, that guy forgot about me. Nope. And Brent. Wow, that could have gone any better. Brent. Yeah, look at that. Incredible.
Oh,
oh, you're not. No, what? 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 I swear, I'm pressing C right now. My hand is still on the C button.
You're gonna die!
Alright. Is there... there's that guy up there. Alrighty. Alright, well, I guess we're doing this now. Alright. Didn't go as planned, but that's not a huge deal either.
Wait.
What? What? Ooh. Uh-oh. I don't know how that happened. See! Come on! Yes! Done! Wow. We kicked that. Oh no, we still got the same time limit. Whoa! I didn't even see that. Okay, I'll take it. Oh shit. There we go, got him. Alright. I don't see her. Game, you lied to me. There we go.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the
Brian.
Spit out
your oh, what?
Where is the Great Walker?
I don't hear you. Cut me again if you dare.
The Ranger!
You want the Great Walker? Here I am!
Yeah! This might end well for me, to be honest. See. I'm trying to see you, dude. Where is she? Oh. Wait, was that guy not under my control?
They forced me to watch as they killed my men. One after another.
I know what you feel.
Oh no, I just got it.
The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
Uh-oh. I don't seek vengeance. Uh-oh. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
She's gonna die. Actually, I'm pretty sure I know how this plays out based on what the DLC looks like. So take of that what you will.
Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
Yes.
Then I will do so in your stead.
Oh, okay, oopsies. Alright, I'm happy that I like going after her. I hate that in games, like the... Oh no, I already had you, dude! No, don't brand the same guy twice that was already under my control! Eight under my control. That should be pretty good.
You were hurt because of me.
It's not really true.
I'm the handicap to you.
Oh my god, dude.
You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice.
I have 10 under my control now. Somehow, I don't know how.
Okay. It is our duty to bring light.
All right. I saw that health bar and I thought maybe the captain was here, but hey. Ow, dickhole. Oh, she's taking damage. She actually? Kind of is. Oh, she's right here. I thought she was like over there. Those guys are like kicking the ground randomly, but no. Well, that's about. Damn it, dude. Listen here, asshole. And you. Ooh, there we go. Is there a mask I gotta have under my control, I wonder?
Steady. I'm here.
Let's make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
I mean, it's not really a big deal. Since, you know, I could just keep coming alive, so sure, kill me over and over again, that's fine.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
That's not really true.
The Black Hand is near.
Uh-oh. That's not a good thing. Ow, dickhole. Stop taking damage, asshole. CC. 11, okay. Let's see. 8 might, or 10 might be the max. Let me see more than 10. Well, there you go. Stop taking damage, asshole. Damn it. Damn it, dude, berserkers! For fuck's sake, it's the same guy every time. I fucking up my combo. No, what? Oh no, not the guy that's already my friend. Stop that. Are you my friend again? Good. Alright. Carry on. She has dreadlocks. Carry on. Cool dreadlocks. Don't, why are they walking over there for? I have all these friends, but only four of them are here with me. I guess that's 21 feet, but we're right here. There's no way that's 20 feet.
Why are you doing this?
Because I love you for some reason.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
You remind me of my wife and my son. Wait, what? That's weird.
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
No, no. I'm a dead man.
I can't. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there.
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady, help her.
Oh.
Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
These guys are very Roman soldier based. And then they're all slaughtered by archers. Did I always have blue eyes? I mean, I probably have since, like, you know, dying at the beginning of the game. But, I'm curious.
Lothariel and her men will not survive, Mordor. They must leave or perish.
Yeah, who sees me already?
Will suffer for this.
Good God, man. Alright, so. Bring more war chiefs to build your army and assault the Black Hand. That is the very last mission. Let's see a percentage of the game. Oh, this is gonna be great. Man, yeah, there's no way. Wraithburn, you're too charged. Press T to kill any Uruks that are stunned or knocked down. Oh, there's a cop. My fleeing chair. Okay, that's not as good. Maybe we'll use a time to... That sounds great. So that's like one of the things I kind of want. That also sounds pretty good, but quick draw is better. Flame of Vengeance with a glowing sword will deal double damage. That sounds pretty cool, but I think I'd much rather brand and wait, use my attacks using that. Your sword will glow whenever your hit streak is charged. Yeah, so when I use up my hit streaks, I'm assuming that reverses. Critical Strike 2. Shows hit streaks gain while time attacks. Okay, so Quick Draw is going to probably be the last one I buy. If I even get that by the end of the game. That's crazy that we're at that point. 98.5% done the game, you guys. Alright. Can we go... No? Oh, there we go. Sorin's Army. Aha. Alright. So you're my friend. You're my friend. You're my friend. Now we need to get some intel on the last two men's of the game. Scratch my head. I scratch my head back and forth. Oh, we don't even know where he is. Okay, so we need some intel. So let's just teleport around. Or just teleport here and just go take a quick walk. Because I'm sure intel will show up relatively soon after I do that. Any intel? No intel yet. That's fine. Intel. Well, actually, I guess we could just do this. Kill you. You. And I'll grab you. He's like, oh, just what the hell? What just happened?
You will obey.
Again, intel. There we go. Yes. Paraka the Rhyme. Whoa, he's power level 12. I didn't expect that thing is like on the bottom there. hasn't had a fight in 3 days. That's three too many. LOL. Let's kill him. Oh, I scared the other ones off. Oh, he's my friend. You are not, however. Grab him. Grab him! Can I grab shield, guys? I guess I can't hit him. Alright, but I can grab this guy. Because he doesn't have a shield. I'm assuming I can grab him because of his shield. Uh-huh.
Gain Del.
Yeah, there we go. There, level 6. That's more than I was more expected from the other guy. Craving attention of conquering a powerful dependent. Oh. I didn't want him to be my target, but that's fine. Oh, hello. Can we interrogate? Never mind. He's right here. Quick in intel from. Let's see what happens when you gain intel. And our archers could turn it into a pincushion before it even hit the ground. Got a spare. Fern Outskirts. That's a name, alright. Somebody sneaking around. Uh oh. That's not gonna be as easy as I thought, actually. I need some gosh dang intel! Wait, no intel, eh? What if we. No. Now. Where should we go to this one? Is this the one I was just at? This is the one I was just at. Excuse me, my friend. Can we attract him?
Is that a snake I hear?
Oh, it's my buddy, Ookbook. Hello, Ookbook. Dominate. Yeah. Gain intel. So what happens when I do this? So you're level 6. So let's gain intel from you. Fear of more guy flies. Damage our range attacks. And damage by combat finish. Okay, so you're a pretty standard guy. Dismiss. So I'm assuming he disappears. Yeah, he sure does. I guess that's just so you can't spam that. There's another guy around here, but I guess he's gone. Is he gone? Where'd he go? He's right here. Why can't I make him my target? I can't make him my target. But I guess if I keep running this way, I'll hit him. Oh, there he is. Alright, so let's gain intel on the other guy, and then we will call an episode there, and next time we will hopefully brand both of them and take on the last Warchief. Ooh, is he alone?
Our orders are coming soon.
There you go.
So get ready for war. The tower's back, and the Grave Walker dies now!
That's not true, dude. You're my friend. Exactly. Gain intel. There we go. Alright, we have intel on you. So you. Really don't need that, but, you know. Dismiss. Don't kill him! Oh my god, I totally thought I accidentally killed him for a second there just because of that little stall that scared the hell out of me. Anyways, thank you all very much for watching. If you enjoyed the- oh, there's intel right there. Goddamn, of course. In the next one, we will go get the last two guys on my side and then hopefully get the last War Master Man dude on my side, and then maybe we'll even end the game. That's probably not true. We'll probably only brand all three of the dudes we need to brand left. Lord of Mordor. Cool. Talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye.